1979, the Slovenian community was spotlighted. And, of course, my father being Slovenian, we got in to help the community out. And ever since then, I liked what I did in Lorain International. And then I was asked, Lee Colson was the president at that time. I was asked to come to a board meeting to see if I really liked it. And a year later, they put me in as a trustee. And I have been in since then and have always chaired, was past president. Pauline Garcia and I chaired the pageant for 12 years. And we've had a ball for 40 years.